yesterday in the reception center, our Gurukul kids were keeping the rose plants which has grown and dropped all the thorns because of their love and care. And the few kids are sitting and doing the blindfold reading. Don't think it is something extraordinary. I am revealing the truth now. No kid is taught any special meditation technique or process to do blind reading, blindfolded reading. I just call them and tell them, blindfold and read. They start reading, that's all. As the Gurukul, there is no syllabus. I am telling you, there is no syllabus to train the kids for blindfolded reading. Already we have at least 100 kids who can read blindfolded. There is no technique, method. Sri Advaita was telling, we don't know how to create the system out of it, Swamiji. You can't create a system. It is just when the kids have that tremendous trust, I call them and tell them, you can. Just blindfold and start reading. Over. They start reading.